Hello friends, welcome to Teaching Aptitude Paper 1 Solved for Pune University SET Examination, which was just concluded on last Sunday. This is part 6th and probably the last part because I have already covered all the questions related to comprehension and teaching aptitude and all. I did not cover the data interpretation part, so that I leave it up to you. Now moving on to our first question. The effective teacher. And options were A. Allow student to ask question. B. Complete syllabus within time. C. Provides a variety of learning experiences. Explains. And D. Explains everything to absent students. So friends, the correct option here is C. Provide a variety of learning experiences. As you can see, all the among the four options, C is the best option. So correct option is C. Provides variety of learning experiences. Okay, I hope you have made it correct. Now moving on to our next question. --- is very important in the process of learning. So friends, school atmosphere, like it is mandatory, but not like everybody will have school atmosphere. Infrastructure is also a thing, but not that important for learning. Now teacher's personality is also a thing, but no, it is not that. See, personality for teaching is like, it's not dependent on the personality. So the correct answer is a previous knowledge. Previous knowledge for explaining anything, if you don't have the previous knowledge or the background knowledge of that subject, it will be very difficult for a person to explain or for a teacher to explain. So the correct answer is previous knowledge here. Now moving on to the next question. --- is a result of effective teaching. Now options were a classroom discipline, a punctuality of student, a reference used by teacher, and clear communication. So A and B anyways eliminated because they don't look like very good options. Now the option C and D, among option C and D, it is a clear communication of teacher that matters, like clarity of thoughts and all. So that way it should not be confusing. So the option, correct option here is D, clear communication. Now moving on to the next question. --- is not a characteristic of good teaching aid. If you have read the characteristics of the good teaching aid, it says it should be accurate in every aspect. It should be easily portable and it should be up to the date. So that's these are the three, B, C, D are the characteristics of the good teaching aptitude. And in case of A, it should be large enough so that all the students in the classroom can see it. Friends, that is the main characteristic, that it should be large enough and it should not be very small. So this is A is the wrong answer here. Means that should not be the characteristic. Okay, fine. So you have to mark A. If you have marked it is correct. Now moving on to the next question. If your student have problem related to learning your subject, then the best solution is increasing homework will not solve the problem. Supervised study, see, that also is an option, but that won't help, like it's not that efficient. The frequent assessment also will not help. Now the diagnostic teaching, like you should understand where the thing is going wrong, like why is he not able to understand. So diagnostic teaching should be the answer. Now correct answer here is C, nidanatmak adhyapan. Okay, that is a diagnostic teaching. Now moving on to the next question, friends. A proposal that may be provisionally serve as a starting point for a further research is known as. So option marked here is theory, but theory is not a starting point for any of the research. See friends, if you know the Darwin's theory of evolution, it was not a starting point, it was a complete detail of what has happened in the past. You understood? So theory is not something which is a starting point for the evolution. It is a rational behind the things which have happened. So hypothesis is a starting point where you have some knowledge, not all the knowledge, and based on that you put some proposal and start working on it. So that is correct option here is hypothesis and not a theory. So other anyways, C and D are eliminated because a model and principles are not a starting point for any of the research or say any of the research program. So I The correct marked answer is not theory. It is correct answer for this question is hypothesis. I hope you have wrote it correctly. Now moving on to the next question. A well written dash dash attracts potential reader and facilities the facilitates the cataloging of research report in electronic database. So friends, if you have read any of the journals or anything of that, see what attracts is the title of the any of the article. See, title is what you see first, and then you if you, it is interesting, it is catchy, you go for the its real content. So it is a title. So answer here is title. Okay friends, I hope you have understood it, you have made it correctly. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel so that like it is good for me to if, as I am making a video, I don't like get paid, but if you have more, I have more subscribers, I'll be very happy. That will be my reward. Thank you. Suggest your friend. Okay friends, fine. Thank you.